go?
No, I just
retired for about 5 years. Before that, it was 5 days a week for 20 years.
Oh, jeez.
It's weird. You work, you know, your whole adult life to get, you know, really big, and then once you get there, you have that. And of course, they're dragging all the hot kids in.
Yeah,
from out of,
I mean, pretty much right now,
other districts, you know, they're giving their parents
Allen, Big Money, South Lake.
All those kids, you know, all those top players there are all brought in. You know, their booster club gives their parents a job and the house.